since Hurricane Ian was just now towed away. It was stuck in the water along Fort Myers Beach for a year and a half.
Mohammed Abdul Kolwe talked to people who towed the car out of the water.
Israel Andowar is no stranger to the seas. He thought he'd seen it all. Well, until yesterday.
It's definitely surreal. When you go down, you think shipwrecks or this, that. You don't expect to go see a full-fledged car.
Israel, the boat captain for Sea Tow, located in Cape Coral on Del Prado Boulevard. His team responded to rescue a sunken SUV found in the waters near Big Carlos Pass near the south end of Fort Myers Beach. It was tough to figure out what they were looking at.
It's very hard, even with sonar, to identify what's what. It took us 45 minutes to find it. Just because we knew the general area. Even using sonar was very hard. We actually found it by running into it twice.
As you can see, this Mercedes right here looks like something you would see in SpongeBob. It smells, it's covered in barnacles, and is completely destroyed.
It probably went a long time without being seen because a lot of the flow of traffic in these waters has been slowed down by the storm.
After towing the vehicle up to Cape Coral, they identified the license plate and the VIN number. Israel says the car is pretty much garbage now and will be demolished.
Like, the glove box hasn't been opened or anything like that, but not sure whatever's in there wouldn't be probably usable now. There's a bag of books in the back, but I'm pretty sure they can't be read.
Israel says he knows there are more out there, and he can't find them all by himself. So if you come across anything in the water that looks like it shouldn't be there, contact your local law enforcement. Reporting in Cape Coral,
it's definitely pretty interesting.
Mohammed Abdul Kolwe, NBC2.